Hello, everybody.
Today I have a small box to show you. Very small.
But inside it's not what you can call cheap.
Let's see what's inside.
Here we have the tool from Lion Steel. It's a cheap package, but you don't use a package, so don't matter to me. The Mini Moletta. The name ain't a Mini Moletta, but it has the Moletta design from the SR1. This is the SR2, the small one. Let's see. This is Lion Spy from Spyderco and Lion Steel. So it's a rather small knife. Let's see how small or big it is. .78 millimeters or 3.1 inches blade. The handle are 100.5 millimeters or 3.95 inches. The thickest part of the handle are 13.6 millimeters or 0.53 inches. The highest part of the handle are 27.5 millimeters or 1.08 inches. The blade thickness are let's take that one, 401 millimeters or 0.158 inches. So there you have it. The tool are for adjusting the pivot screw or switch out the pocket clip to the other side. I think you can do that if you maybe have to bend the pocket clip a little. If not, it's down here. I haven't tried it. I received this knife yesterday. The steel are Sleipner from Uddeholm in Sweden. They are the makers of the Elmax Super Clean, the Vanadis 4 Extra Super Clean, and many other good steels. So the steel are very good. The hardness of it, I think it was between 60 and 61. The Rockwell hardness. The anodized Ergol aluminum handle are a little dark green, almost OD green, when I don't look through the viewfinder. It has the rotoblock system. It's stiff. Now we can't push the lock bar over, reeve integral lock or frame lock. The locking, let's see, 35% or so. Perfect in my book. A stainless steel insert and over travel stop in the rotor block. This is from the solid line. The solid line are one piece handle from Lion Steel. So this is a part of the solid line or solid lineup. So it comes in at 108 grams. I don't know how many ounces that is. One more thing before I forget it. The designer's nickname are Moletta. If you translate in English, if you translate Moletta to English, it means clamp or clip. So it might be pocket clip, as many other have said. So I really don't know. I am not good in Italian, but this will not be my last Italian knife. It's a matte finish. The grip are very good. I have the Ganso cheap version with G10. I have the Lion Spy with G10 on one side and titanium on the other side. Many other titanium knives, and it's not that slippery as I expected. The ergonomics are, for my hands, little short. I wish it was a tiny bit longer. But I can get a very, very good grip. The thumb are resting all the way from the jimping and to the tip of the flat part. Here I have so much contact with the knife. I can do fine works, I can do heavy duty task with a much power. This small knife are just awesome. I wish it was a few millimeters longer handle, or the handle was rounded here, or just flat, or just a little shorter right here. Then I would have much support on my pinky finger, and now the pinky are little short, but I much the grip, even if it's a little short to my big fat fingers, I really love this handle. The old design, I just love it. I have been in love with this design a long time, so it was time for me to get one in my hands, not just a cheap Ganso version of it. You definitely can feel the Italian craftsmanship type quality. It's around $170. It's not a cheap knife. But if you love it and not decided to get it or not,
I would say go for it.
You would have pretty big hands not to love this one. It's not that I have very big hands, but I have fat,
sleazy kind of hands.
The satin finish would make some markings right away. I would like to see the stonewash finish on this and maybe a little more polished down here. So, here you can see Lion Steel Italy and Schleipner Steel. The other side has just a Moneta. Nothing inside the handle that I am aware of. I don't like the pocket clip, even if this is extremely deep carry. It is on the locking bar, the frame lock or the integral lock. It pushes down on it, even if it's back here. I don't like it. Every time you lock the knife, this will make right here, where you have the part on the handle, it would, what's the name? It will make a mark after sometimes of use. It has, I think it's called silicone washers. It's not copper. It's white. I think it's silicone. And after what I've seen, they can really take a beating. This is a little dry. So, and the locking is stiff. It's brand new. Just open this many times as you have seen. Maybe a few more times before I did this video, but if you are like me, I must recommend it. I love it. This is not my first Lion Steel and not my last. You'll see many other knives from Lion Steel from me in the future. Thank you for watching. If you like what I do, please like and subscribe to my channel. Have a great day.